Hi, welcome to Tech Guy Reviews YouTube channel. In this video, we'll be sharing our review of the Samsung Galaxy S23. Don't forget to check the links in the description to shop the products we mention on Amazon. Now, let's get started. Intro: Brilliance on a Galactic Scale, a Samsung Galaxy S23 review. After more than a month of using the Samsung Galaxy S23 as our daily driver, we can confidently say that it has exceeded our expectations and is easily one of the most impressive smartphones on the market today. It's a true masterpiece of design and functionality, fusing together top-of-the-line components with advanced features and premium materials to create a truly one-of-a-kind smartphone experience. Despite early skepticism and premature dismissal from some online critics, the Samsung Galaxy S23 proves to be a noteworthy upgrade from its predecessor, boasting a range of new high-tech specs and impressive functionality that elevate it beyond a mere refresh of the Galaxy S22. To say it more poetically, the Galaxy S23 shines with a resplendent glow that illuminates it such that it clearly stands out in a crowded field of competing smartphones. It distances itself from the crowd with its exceptional camera array that captures every moment in stunning detail, an enduring battery life that keeps you going through the longest of days, a stellar display that immerses you in vibrant colors and crisp visuals, and an overall premium build quality that oozes in sophisticated elegance. If you're in the market for a smartphone that truly has it all, you can't go wrong with the S23. For this review, we'll explore the standout features and capabilities that make this phone a top contender. So sit back, relax, and let's deep dive into this incredible device. Feature number 1. The design. Samsung's Galaxy S23 can be thought of as the perfect balance between its sibling, the larger and sometimes more cumbersome S23 Plus and the higher end, but much more expensive, S23 Ultra. It's positioned precisely in the Goldilocks zone, offering customers the best of both worlds, a comfortable size and price point without compromising on premium features or performance. Measuring in at just 5.8 by 2.8 inches, it's only slightly larger than a closed Galaxy Z Flip 4, which our team also recently reviewed. But don't let the small size fool you, because the S23 still packs the same exceptional engineering and exquisite aesthetics as its larger siblings. In fact, it's only the size that separates it from the S23 Plus, while the S23 Ultra has a slightly tweaked design to accommodate the S Pen. At the end of the day, the S23 and S23 Plus are essentially two peas in a pod. All three devices in the S23 lineup ship with the latest Gorilla Glass Victus 2 technology for their front and back panels, providing unmatched protection against scratches and cracks. And as if that weren't enough, Samsung has also incorporated their proprietary Armor aluminum material into the chassis, ensuring that these phones can withstand even the most rugged conditions. As a matter of fact, with an IP68 rating, these devices can withstand being immersed in 5 feet of water for up to 30 minutes without missing a beat. Feature number 2. The display. Samsung devices are known for their impressive screens, and the S23 is no exception. Equipped with a 6.1-inch AMOLED display, it offers a stunning viewing experience. Meanwhile, the S23 Plus takes things up a notch with a 6.6-inch screen. It's also worth noting that both models boast a resolution of 2340 by 1080 Full HD+. The more astute readers will have likely already figured out that this means the S23 has a slightly higher pixel density of 425 pixels per inch in contrast to the S23 Plus, which comes in at 393 pixels per inch. Moreover, this screen is sure to deliver crystal clear and vibrant visuals, no matter the lighting conditions, given that it possesses a normal brightness of 1200 nits and a peak outdoor brightness of 1750 nits. It's truly best in class, beating the iPhone 14's 800 normal nits and 1200 peak nits, as well as the Pixel 7's 1000 normal and 1400 peak. As is common with most premium smartphones these days, the Samsung S23 flaunts a fluid and responsive refresh rate, ranging from a buttery smooth 120Hz for seamless, immersive gaming, to a power-saving 1Hz mode for those times when you're not putting your device through its paces. It's a small touch that makes a big difference to the overall user experience. Nestled behind the screen, you'll find a 12MP front-facing camera for facial recognition and a fingerprint reader. While these biometric access features are intended to provide top-notch security, Samsung admits that their facial recognition system isn't as secure as the fingerprint reader, and unfortunately during our testing, the fingerprint reader doesn't function reliably if you're using a screen protector. Feature number 3. Cameras. The camera system on the Galaxy S23 is practically identical to that of its predecessor, the S22. It features the same triple-stack array, sporting a 50MP main sensor with optical image stabilization, a 10MP 3x optical telephoto camera, and a 12MP ultra-wide camera. However, where the S23 truly shines is in its camera software updates, which some have dubbed magical. All in all, the camera setup on the Galaxy S23 is truly a marvel of engineering. Whether you're an amateur photographer or a professional, the quality of the images captured on this device is sure to blow you away. The 50MP main sensor produces stunningly clear photos/videos, capturing every fine detail and texture. The 10MP telephoto camera is perfect for capturing distant subjects with incredible accuracy, while the 12MP ultra-wide is ideal ideal for landscape and architectural shots. What's most impressive about the S23's camera is its ability to perform in any lighting condition. Whether it's bright and sunny outside or you're in a dimly lit room, the camera delivers consistently stunning results. Nighttime performance, in particular, is truly remarkable, with the camera producing vibrant, clear images even in the darkest environments. The high contrast and dynamic range on all three cameras are fantastic, too, although we feel that some colors are a bit oversaturated at times. Even though Samsung has made tremendous strides in mobile photography, there are still some who find fault with their post-processing algorithms. Sometimes images may appear too perfect, almost fake, lacking the subtle nuances of real-life scenes. But given the company's reputation for photo trickery, this is not unexpected. They were recently called out online for using AI software to enhance images of the moon behind the scenes. But this is only a minor issue and doesn't detract too much from the overall greatness of the S23's camera quality. Indeed, everything that makes the photography great on the S23 series also translates to video. You can record stellar content in 8K at 30fps, 4K at up to 60fps, 1080p at up to 240fps, or 720p at up to a mind-blowing 960fps. Feature number 4. Price and availability. With the S23 family currently available through all major retailers in the US as well as through the official Samsung website, now is a perfect time to upgrade. So what are you waiting for? Don't miss out on the phone of the year. Use the links in the description to find the best deal on your Samsung Galaxy S23 and experience the power and beauty for yourself. The final verdict. All told, the Samsung Galaxy S23 is the epitome of excellence, a true flagship device that effortlessly surpasses the competition by seamlessly blending cutting-edge technology, premium design, and unmatched performance. After using the phone every day for over a month, it's clear that this is a top-tier smartphone experience that is sure to impress. Whether you're a casual owner or a power user, considering its powerful processor, best-in-class display, exceptional battery life, and award-winning camera array, the S23 is a force to be reckoned with for sure. For those who already own the S22, the S23 may not bring enough game-changing features to truly make it worth the upgrade. However, for anyone else in the market for a new smartphone, the S23 is a must-buy. So go ahead and make your next move with confidence, knowing that the Samsung Galaxy S23 will exceed your expectations and elevate your mobile experience to new heights. Check the links in the description to get yours today.